Hi guys, welcome to What Is It Wednesday. This week we're talking about dependent group contingencies. There are three types of group contingencies: dependent, interdependent, and independent. The dependent group contingency is often associated or called the hero procedure, which leads people to think that there can only be one person who is the hero, but that is not in fact true. The hero can be a small group within the larger group, which is what our scenario describes this week. I want to quickly address the other types of contingency. Independent, that's kind of the every man for himself contingency. Think of the exam you're all gearing up for. That's an every man for himself situation. If you answer enough questions correctly, you will get the reinforcement of passing. If you don't, you don't. And then of course, interdependent. That's what you don't want the exam contingency to be. That would mean that everybody has to pass the exam for anybody to get those four letters after their name. Anyhow, I hope that helps. Just remember, hero doesn't mean one person. Dependent group contingency can be a small group within that larger group. I do hope that helps, and I'll see you next time.